Did you know that in Interstellar, the Interstellar cast and crew may not have traveled to outer space to shoot the movie, but they didn't shoot in front of a green screen either. Christopher Nolan took his crew around the world to capture the perfect scenes. They traveled to the Eldrown lava field, Svinafellsjökull, in Alberta in Canada, because Christopher Nolan didn't want his movie to depend entirely on CGI.
It's so much more fun to do it. It's fun for the actors, it's fun for me.